Revolution in the 70s, and the birth of Silicon River in North Korea. Even back then, their tech was way ahead of what was coming out of America. We bought everything they could sell, from phones to tablets to just about anything. And when they started making weapons, well, we couldn't resist. Our wars in the Middle East had been getting worse and worse, one leading straight to the next. Even after that terrible day in Riyadh, we kept fighting as our country fell apart. And still, we bought Apex to give us an edge. As the dollar tanked, our debt to North Korea spiraled. Unemployment rocketed, and the country was on its knees. The failing government defaulted on the debt, and the North Koreans made their decision. Every piece of technology they'd sold us had a back door. They turned off our military with a single button press. The first KPA troops on U.S. soil were said to be there to rebuild. But after the early aid packages, there was only brutality. They stole our liberty and our freedom. America is under control of the KPA. But she will rise again. You are the revolution.
Hello and welcome to KAC. I'm Soobin Kang. Today's top story, preparations begin today for the much-anticipated Patriots' Day Parade. This auspicious calendar event celebrates the contribution of the liaison officers who work tirelessly to bridge the gap between the emergency administration and the ordinary citizens. To ensure the safety of the citizens during the parade, Mayor Simpson has vowed to redouble anti-terrorist efforts and has allocated additional peacekeeper resources to tackle any and all criminal activity in the lead-up to the parade. Mayor Simpson has just released the following statement.
We all know only too well the threats we face daily here in Philadelphia. The bombings, the shootings, all orchestrated by Benjamin Walker's National Network of Terror. Rest assured, we will bring these criminals to justice.
Peacekeeper patrols keep our streets safe and secure for all citizens. Thanks to improved threat recognition systems in our drones, potential terrorists can be identified and neutralized swiftly.
That fucking guy. He calls us terrorists after what he's done?
He wouldn't be so confident if he knew Walker was right here in Philly.
Yeah, Walker's really gonna stir things up. How long till he's due?
5 minutes. Hope one of those new drones doesn't scan him. Are we ready?
Think so. Fucking hope so. Something, eh, Brady? Only been, what, 3 days with us? And you're gonna meet Walker in person? He's the whole reason I'm here.
He's inspired all of us. Brady, can you pass me some gas? Thanks. I guess Walker was a legend in Washington, too, huh? I heard a little about what happened there. I'm sorry. I'm glad you're here with us
now. Hey, guys! There's something weird. The street's deserted.
What?
Shit, is it us?
Fuck, Walker's gonna be here any minute!
It's a raid!
Out! Get out!
We don't tell him nothing, Brady. You hear?
Hello. Thank you for waiting so patiently. We can get started now. So, you are gonna tell me where I can find Benjamin Walker.
You're wasting your time here. The last thing I heard, Walker was down in Memphis.
You know I have superpowers.
Fuck your powers, you pathetic little traitor.
Oh, sounds like someone needs a demonstration. I'll show you exactly how powerful I am. I take my hand like this. I point.
Mary.
And...
Do it, you son of a bitch!
No! No! No!
Ain't that something? So, how about it? Are you ready to talk now?
Hmm? I'll tell you. Oh, I'm getting tired of your bullshit! Start talking! I won't go so easy on you. It's Walker. Wait! Wait! Fuck you. I'm Walker. We're getting out of here. Oh, shit. Gotta get out. I know a place to go. Help me up. Oh, what a fucking mess. This is the place. We should be safe here for now, but the Norks will tear the district apart looking for us. We've got to make contact with another resistance cell. Fuck, I picked a bad time to get shot. Remember these? This phone is our ticket to safety, if you can find a network transceiver and hack into it. That'll connect us to the hidden resistance signal and show us the closest safe house. Here, take it. We're working blind here. You need to find a resistance stash. That should have intel on the district, including transceiver locations. But hurry, Brady, we don't have long. You're our only chance.
Nothing good.
Just another day for you and me in paradise.
Thank you.
Attention.
Sure.
A security operation is occurring in this zone. All travel is suspended.
Hey, I've been keeping an eye on this place. Don't seem to be anyone in there. What say we take a look around, see what we can find?
Uh-uh. You don't mess with places like that. Does this seem serious?
This weather holds up.
Attention. A security operation is occurring in this zone. All travel is suspended.
If I see your face around here again, I'll
get paid.
Electrical goods. Guaranteed working or your money back.
Attention. A security operation is occurring in this zone. All travel is suspended.
Like what you see?
I'm sorry, do I know you?
Shame.
Attention. A security operation is occurring in this zone. All travel is suspended.
I can't believe it. It's Walker. Oh, God.
Oh, my God. Walker.
It changes
Shit.
Nothing.
They got Walker.
You hear me?
Oh, no.
Others will rise up. You can't stop. Get the fuck off me. Get the fuck off.
What was he doing here? Did you see his leg? Did you see his leg?
I can't believe it. Why would he come here? Why take such a stupid risk? Now they've got it.
I loved his broadcasts so much. They made it seem like we could change all this if we just...
Hey, come party with me. Are you interested or not?
Attention. A security operation is occurring in this zone. All travel is suspended.
It's okay.
You want some company?
You okay? You look tired as hell.
This cuz, he was all like, what the fuck?
Bam! I saw it. Where are you going, huh?
Fucking spy, fucking traitor, trying to sell us out to the Norks for a handful of rice, yeah? Let's teach him a lesson. I'll go first.
Easy, Bakes. Dana said we caught anyone, we gotta tell her first. You don't wanna piss her off, do you?
Well, I just hope she leaves a piece for me.
Wouldn't count on it. I don't think I'll be seeing you again.
Heavy fuck, huh?
Be a bit lighter once Dana's finished with him.
Yeah.
Hello down there. I'm Dana. And you are Mr. Spy. You and I, we're gonna play a game. You're gonna tell me what the Norks know about us, and I'm gonna hurt you while you do it. This game will be a lot more fun for me than you, I'm afraid. Question is, will it be quick? Or will it be really, really slow? Just scream as loud as you want, okay? No need to suffer in silence. Okay. Nipples first, I think.
Hey, Dana. I hear we got company. Who is he?
Just another spy. Gonna ask him a few questions.
How do you know he's a spy?
Well, that's what Baker and Scazzari said.
Those two? Dana, they're dumb as shit. You got anything on him? Say, pal. Got some ID. What you got here? Ethan Brady. I knew it. Walker's message said he was coming in with this guy.
Well, no one told me.
Yeah, well, if I could ever find you when I need you.
Yeah.
You'd only just joined Harvey's crew, right? I'm sorry about what happened, but you survived. We could use a guy like you.
I'm Jack Parrish, by the way. This is Doc Sam Burnett, and, Dana Moore you met. No hard feelings, I hope.
You're a lucky boy.
You okay, kid? Looks like some head trauma. Possible concussion. I got some pills you should take.
Hey, Doc, you don't need doping up. He needs to keep his focus.
Head injuries can be unpredictable. You feeling confused, kid? Disconnected?
He's fine, Doc. You know what's real, don't you, Brady?
Looks like he's been through a lot. Last thing he needs is more trouble. Can't you fix him up a new ID and let him go?
It's not that easy, Doc. You saw the screens. The Norks want this guy bad. Besides, we need people like him. He ain't afraid to take a chance.
And he's seen too much already.
Yeah. So, what do you say, Brady?
You gonna stick with us, huh?
It ain't gonna be glamorous. And you're probably gonna die.
Ah, speeches like that. I'm amazed we haven't won the war already.
Yeah, well, that's why we need Walker, huh? Words ain't my specialty.
So, any objections to Brady joining us?
Yeah. No? Sweet.
Well, if no one's gonna listen to me, I'll be getting back to my work. Good luck, kid.
So long, Doc. All right. As soon as we get word where they're holding Walker, we gotta find a way to bust them out. Everything depends on him. But first things first. We're gonna get you trained up and show you how we do things around here.
I'm heading out. Got that transceiver to take care of.
See ya. Walk with me.
Well, it's good you came along when you did, Brady. Walker must have seen potential in you. And, well, if he trusted you, my instincts tell me you're all right. We need more people like you. People willing to join the uprising. Now, that's what it's all about now. You gotta stir the people up, and soon enough we'll be snowballing. Get the whole city behind us. And the Norks won't stand a chance. Walker's a spark. People will follow him. We gotta get him back. We've been down here for a few months now. This is all part of the Broad Street subway extension. It was mothballed back in 21 when the city ran out of money. It's not on any of the pre-war maps, so the Norks don't know about it. And here you have it, Brady. This is the boot that's gonna kick the KPA's ass. Come on over here. But first things first, let's get some American steel in your hands. This is, Sidney Cook. He runs the armory.
Who's this?
That's Ethan Brady. He was helping Walker.
Walker got arrested.
Yeah, but that wasn't Brady's fault. Don't worry about Cookie here. He's, generally in a pissed-off mood. But he's a genius at improvising weapons, and that's why we keep him around. Ain't that right, Cookie? Always cooking up something new.
One day you're gonna make that joke and I'll shoot you dead. Then we'll see who's laughing, huh?
Sidney, take it easy, will you? Brady needs a weapon. What can you spare?
You're gonna have this. If it turns out you show some aptitude, then we can talk about upgrading.
I know you're thinking a pistol won't do much, but with one of Cookie's special conversion kits, suddenly you got yourself an SMG. There you go. Now try converting your pistol. Always a charmer. See you around, Sid.
Parrish, we're still waiting on that transceiver intel.
Yeah, I know. Don't worry about it. Moore's on it. Say hey to Brady here. He's a new recruit. The resistance is more just frontline troops. It's people helping the best they can. Take Doc Burnett. He's a good example. That's not gonna win this war, though. Top line is, we gotta build up our strength by expanding our red zone operations. We keep ambushing and raiding. That weakens the Norks and strengthens us. Eventually, we'll turn the tables. And in the yellow zones, we're fighting for the hearts and minds of the people trapped there. We give them the belief that we can win. And when Walker gives the call, they'll rise up and follow. We only get one shot, though. We gotta be ready. Okay, I want you to head to the red zone. Dana will teach you how we operate. Out there, she's the best in the business. Just try not to piss her off, huh? Show me I'm right to trust you, okay?
You don't want to go out there unprepared. You should take some Molotovs. Hey, Lorna, help the new guy out.
Be best if you learn how to make your own. Grab some ingredients and give it a try. Okay, now just put it all together. Try making one. There you go, nice one.
Okay, now you're set. Molotovs are great against their soldiers, but they don't do shit to drones or vehicles. So watch out for those. Elm tree's down here.
Good luck out there.
This is Parrish. I'm sending you Brady. He can help you hit the KPA transceiver. Make sure you get the coordinates of every KPA operation in the area.
Dana here. Understood. We'll get you those locations. As soon as we can reach the KPA transceiver, we'll download the data.
Shit, Dana. We got a patrol. They must have switched routes overnight. Got any ideas?
Still know the city like us.
No time to go around. Let's hit him.
I could use a drink, or 10. Do you think we can win? I sure do.
Only way we can win is by fighting this war on our own terms. We got company.
Brady! Over here!
Plenty of folks gonna want a drink.
Brady!
Okay, Parrish wants you trained, and I guess I owe you for before, so you get to learn from the best. Just try not to screw things up. New plan. We're ambushing this patrol. Brady, best if you go with G-Man. Just do what he says. Try not to die.
Come on, buddy, this way. And yeah, try not to die.
Alpha, you got anything?
Give me a second. Okay, yeah, Dana, there's barrel traps on Elm Tree Avenue just ahead.
Brady, through here. Come on, let's hustle, dude. Through the window, then get your head down. They're close.
Just hope it works.
They're approaching the marker. This is it.
Ready on the barrels. Not yet. Wait. Now!
Where are you guys?
Isaac, we hit trouble. Be better if we split up. Everyone head for a transceiver. With luck, some of us will find a way through. Brady, I've uploaded a transceiver location to your phone. We'll try for the others. Good luck.
is Parrish. What's the situation? Did you reach the transceiver yet?
A lot of our
Parrish, we hit trouble. Had to split up. One of us will get there. Don't worry.
Turned it into a strong.
Okay, I'm counting on you.
That warehouse contains a KPA transceiver. Acquiring access to it may grant us intel about the nearby stronghold and other KPA operations in the zone.
Wasting away behind a desk.
Brady, it's Moore. You managed to get to the transceiver. I'm impressed. We'll put that intel to good use. I guess Parrish was right about you. I'm gonna follow up a possible Walker sighting. You should familiarize yourself with our operation. We have our main weapons store hidden inside this district. It's run by Ned Sharp. You should head over there. Introduce yourself. I'm uploading the location to your phone now. I'll see you around, Brady.
This is Philly Alpha, all available teams. Listen up. They got Walker. We're gonna get him back.
Bet your ass we are.
I want everybody's eyes and ears wide open. Any word? Any sign? Any sub-micro speck of information about where they've taken him? You report in. Everybody got that?
Loud and clear. On it.
You got it.
Andy, this is Philly Alpha. Where you at?
Supply run in Elm Tree for Ned.
You got something? Parrish wants all available teams on Walker. Sent. Top priority.
I hear ya. As soon as we nail the supply truck,
we'll head back.
Identified a structural weakness around the large air vent. Put a bomb on that and you can blow open a route. Certainly I suggested jumping a bike right over the walls, although I think you'd have to be crazy to try that. I saw some plans that seem to suggest some of these places have tunnels leading in, but not been able to confirm that. Whatever we try, it's gonna be a tough fight. So make sure you're ready before you take one on, okay? Good luck, Brady.
KPA have set up a listening outpost in the wreckage of the Finstock warehouse. We cannot allow the Norks to listen in on our communications or let them pinpoint where we're storing our munitions. Get in there and take it out. Taking out that listening post will prevent the KPA from pinpointing our locations within the zone and make our movements harder to track. Nicely done.
Shame I couldn't make the stronghold attack today.
Andy, this is Philly Alpha.
Come in, Andy.
Has anybody heard from those guys?
Nothing here.
Ned's team? Last I heard, they were in Elm Tree.
Fuck, aren't they responding?
Hey, take it easy.
We cannot afford to lose six guys. We're stretched already.
This is Philly Charlie to the search team. Still no.
What about over in Holstein?
Keep looking.
Helen says there's no trace there.
Damn it. What the hell has happened to them? Oh, you Brady? Moore called. Said you might show up. Lucky for me you did. I got a patrol gone missing, and I could use your help. Just wait a sec. Get a hold of Connor, see if he's checked out the coastline. Maybe they got themselves lost or broken down. If he's free, tell him to grab a bike and go take a look.
Sorry, Brady.
I'm Ned Sharp, by the way. I run the armory here. But like I'm saying, I've lost a patrol. They were following up a report that Walker was being moved. They said they had a convoy in sight, then their transmission stopped. Any information on Walker is vital. We gotta find out what's happened to them. I got people out looking, but there's a lot of ground to cover. I need you out there helping the search. Keep trying to raise it. Could be something blocking their radio.
Ned, I'm doing my best.
I told Andy he was getting too cocky. Why can't he be more careful?
Hey, new guy. If you're gonna look for Andy's patrol, you better be prepared for trouble. Got some pipe bombs here. They work on vehicles as well as soldiers. Gives you a chance against those damn APCs.
My hands.
Anyone hear me? We're pinned down by snipers! We need help! Anyone!
Why haven't they checked in?
Brady, that's the area! Take those chicken shit snipers out, but watch your ass!
Brady, it's Ned. The more ground we can cover, the more chance we'll find Andy and his men. I'm marking your search area on your phone. If you find anything at all, I need to know about it. Good luck.
Alpha. This is Tony.
Go ahead, Tone.
We lost the vehicle transporting Walker. Gonna try and pick up the trail again.
Fuck. Okay.
Any sign, you let us know.
Paris says he wants some hot info ASAP.
You got it.
Saul Walker. We tried. They went.
Brady, it's Ned. Thanks for what you did. Christ, I hate losing people. Only silver lining is this lead on Walker. Andy's guys saw where the Norks were taking him, and our spotters just reported some of them aren't dead. Norks captured them and have taken them to Earlston Yellow Zone. We have to try and rescue them to find out where Walker's being held. Okay, I'm heading to Earlston now. Can you come meet me? You strike me as a man who gets results. I'm marking the tunnel location on your map. I'll see you there.
Now or never.
Brady, it's Parrish. Ned told me you really helped him out. I'm glad I was right about you. He says you had no Earlston, so I gotta warn you, the Norks have ID'd you. Your name's all over the news. Pyongyang Poly's telling everyone you're a murderer. You have to be really careful, okay? Ned can fill you in when you see him.
Terrible news from Memphis today. Sarah Theodoru, much-loved leader of the Memphis Resistance cells. Captured, tortured, and executed yesterday. The KPA tricked her into showing herself in one of the yellow zones, and had a squadron of heavies waiting to ambush her. Our sources say she died with dignity and gave them nothing. We'll miss you, Sarah.
How you doing?
The Norks could have used a dry dock to bring in plenty of supplies and reinforcements. Capturing it was a huge win for us. Good job.
Here I am, gun in blood-stained hands.
Philly Alpha, this is Tony. You there?
What's up, Tone?
Harv and his crew.
What happened?
They were the pickup team, right?
Harv didn't make it.
Mary?
No.
Motherfuckers.
One of Harv's crew, new guy called Brady.
He survived. Helped walk.
Got this area locked down.
Yeah, I remember Harv mentioned his name.
Remind me to buy him a drink when I'm back.
I'm not expected to survive this war, but at least I'll die for something worthwhile. Get control of this area.
Looks like our intel was accurate. Those weapons will be very useful. I'll make sure they're distributed amongst our people. Nice find, Brady.
We're fighting for more than the city.
Philly Alpha, this is Tony. Any news?
Just engaged a North patrol. We couldn't get a word out of them about Walker's whereabouts. Had to make a run for it once their backup arrived.
Copy. Stay safe, guys, seriously.
No heroics, you hear?
You find anything, you call in backup.
Are you worried about me, Philly Alpha?
Worried about the $10 you owe me?
Shame I couldn't make a stronghold attack today.
No, be smart about it.
The Miriam Hotel used to be one of the finest in Philly. Now, its only guest is a KPA transceiver. If you can find a way up to hack their network, we could gain valuable intel about KPA operations in the area. Watch yourself, Brady. That apartment building has a KPA sniper nest covering the route towards the nearby stronghold. If you can take them out, we'll have a great vantage point for further expansion in the zone.
Where'd they go?
this situation. The orcs have got a duster launch site set up, and they're gonna use it to gas the other RZs. I need you to take it out before it launches those damn dusters.
Good work capturing that transceiver. We'll be able to better monitor KPA movements in the zone thanks to you.
Put a call out for some additional supplies out here.
Come in, Philly Alpha.
What's going on?
I'm hearing buzz that a truck was seen entering Lombard. Had a big escort helicopter to works.
Could be it was Walker. We'll look into it.
All right. I'll tell Parrish. Keep me posted.
Good job clearing out that sniper nest, Brady. Now, we can move through the zone with a little more ease.
Philly Alpha, this is Shanice. Possible Walker sighting in East Lombard.
Gonna check it out.
Already there. We'll look into it.
Trying to hog all the glory, Tone?
There's no I in team and all the rest of that bullshit.
Tony's in the area, so
he'll check it out.
Finally finished the Earlston Tunnel. I'm so sick of digging.
Brady, right? Your name's all over the news. There's a manhunt for you. Better be careful in Earlston.
Welcome to Earlston YZ.
Hey, Brady. We managed to get a real foothold in Elmtree thanks to you, and that's let us force a route through into here, Earlston Yellow Zone. Just in time, too. My guys are being held at the police station, and God only knows what the Norks are doing to them. We gotta get them out before they give up any information. But here's the thing. This is Yellow Zone. That means heavy security. And what's worse, the KPA are hunting you, Brady. And I won't lie. It's gonna be hard just to move around, never mind mount a rescue. But we got no choice. The first thing you do, you hide your gun. Then you have to use the civilians as cover, try to blend in. There'll be a KPA transceiver in the zone. I suggest you make that your first target. But before you go, we got a few tricks up our sleeves. Look upstairs on the table. I think you'll find it very useful.
I can't think
good luck, Brady. I'm counting on you.
Hey, Brady. If you're heading out, we got some firecrackers you can take. Nothing like them for making a distraction.
In the Yellow Zones, KPA forces will recognize you as a wanted man and trigger the global alarm. In order to avoid detection, ensure you keep civilians between you and any soldiers and stay out of sight of cameras, vehicles, and drones. Engaging in combat will also set off the alarm. If the alarm is raised, the KPA will begin hunting you down for as long as the alarm remains active. If you can break line of sight, then the alarm level will begin to reduce, but you can accelerate the cooldown by using hide spots. Be warned, though, You can't enter a hide spot while in line of sight of KPA forces, and no safe house will let you enter at all while the alarm is active. Once the alarm level reaches zero, the alarm stops and the pursuit will end. Distraction devices are especially useful here. Throw them to move enemies out of your path or to confuse them while you make your escape.
Gotta move very quickly.
Fucking seekers, man.
Hydra gun.